that's just how life goes. And I know these niggas be happy if I let you go. Got me walking on a thin line on my tippy toes. Man, that shit crazy, different city with some different hoes. Here we go. Every time the pack get gone, I get another low. My main bitch tryna leave me alone, cause I fucked another hoe. I'm like, baby, I know I'm wrong, but that's just how life.
So, hey, dogs, I'm here on my weakest video. Yeah, I know my head looks really crazy. My head looks such a mess right now. Yeah, I just washed it and conditioned it, all that. Part of the hair was already, like, I already took out the whole back, well, the back two rows. And I don't know, it's kind of a mess, but I'm gonna try to redo my twist and see where this goes. So that's a little mirror view, you guys. Yeah, don't mind bowing them out. It's kind of a mess. Cut a bunch of clothes I have to put away, but yeah. And then, y'all, this is a back view of my hair. Yeah, it's really bushy. I have 4C hair, so gotta kind of like keep that in mind too. But yeah, it's a bunch of work to do with this. So as y'all can probably tell, I parted my hair, like the part that I took out from the part that I haven't, and it's gonna make it much easier for me to do it, especially since most of the parts are still there. I just have to make them either smaller or, like, I need to make it way neater though this time so it can last longer, and instead of just 3 weeks, because that's how long I had it in. But yeah. So as for products, I'll be using this. You can use poke water, any type of spray bottle. It's not like, if it's the one that had products in it already, you should probably like wash it out first. And I have blue magic. I have the small size Sun and Jam, so I hope those will suffice for the time being. I don't really know the story of products, because other people use other stuff, but I don't know. That's what I have, so that's what I'm gonna use. And then I have these, the black one. Yeah, it's a rat tooth comb or whatever. I thought it was called rat tooth comb. I don't know, but yeah, it's really good for parting. And I have an old toothbrush for brushing up like around the edges of my hair when I'm done. This big one to detangle big parts, and these two for just in case. So y'all, I've sectioned this multiple types of, yeah, but I think that's clean enough. We're actually not. I gotta fix that up a bit, but otherwise, yeah, I think that should be good. Now, tell her, I gotta clean that up. I'll be right there. But yeah. Then I'll start to twist it. So y'all, I made one part, section or whatever. So what I do is I take some blue magic. I'm gonna apply on it, comb through it, and detangle it. Then, yeah. So now's where I take the shine in there after I detangled this, and I apply it to the roots and pull through the hair, comb it through the hair, and then I get to braiding. What I do is I braid the bottom part 2-3 times, like real tight, then I start twisting. So this is some of the Shine and Gem, you guys. So I'm just gonna, you see that? Yeah, I found it on the root stone. Give me all of you in exchange for me. all around. So y'all, in the video that I'm gonna upload before this one, that's how I've been carrying my hair for the past week or so. So I kinda lied. This video will be going up first before my what I got for Christmas video. So yeah, and I'm about to finish my locks or whatever. Yeah. So y'all, it's the day after Christmas, and I'm procrastinating to do my hair, but this one, the back is looking like four rows down. Yeah, they're four rows. And you know, it's pretty clean. I've been procrastinating to do my hair, but you know, I'm gonna get that day today. Cause I cannot, I have so much to do. Yeah, I'm gonna get this done today. So y'all, this is like such a bad angle, but I'm gonna try to show how I do this one, cause I don't really have a tripod or nobody to like help me record. But yeah, so as y'all can see, it's one more left for me to do. I'm very happy that it's almost done. This is what it looks like before it's dry. But yeah, I'm gonna try to show the process from this angle. So first, I already put gel on it and combed it through using this comb. And then I take it and split it into three sections, like you're about to do braids, you know? And I'll hold tight at the root. And I start braiding. Then once you braid like a few times, about 3-4 times, take the middle, split it in half, and I twist to the left, y'all. Like, for y'all, it might look like it's to the right, but like, I don't know. It looks like it's to the right, but it's really to the left that I'm twisting. So yeah. And now it's time for me to put on a scarf on it so that it looks right and whatnot. So yeah, y'all, this is the finished look, and I'm gonna insert a picture of when after I put the scarf and it dries, because right now they're looking a bit funny and not even as the rest of them do. But yeah. So y'all, I just went to eat and all, and I'm about to clean up after, but I'm gonna show y'all my hair. I've had it wrapped for a minute because I just ate, and yeah, so about 20-30 minutes, I'm gonna take it off and show y'all the final look. Okay, I'm taking it off. Y'all, and my hair is looking very small and sleek. yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna fix this. A little side part, cause why not? Now I regret not doing a middle part, which I should have done because it would have looked way better, I guess. But yeah, I really wish I stuck to a middle part. So y'all, right now I'm using my back camera. I'm looking in the mirror, but like, this is just the part of my So give me all of you in exchange for me. So now y'all, this is a front angle view, a front look of it from the front camera. Yeah, like the parts are really, So I hope y'all like my video and understand it, but if not, I'm gonna try to like do better on recording, because you know, I'm just like getting used to this and all. But yeah, bye loves.
Just give me all of you in exchange for me.